Julie, Tom's looking for her.
Back off! Us.
Kevin, come on, hand it over!
I'm sick! You don't want to be near me!
Bullshit! Hand it over!
I am, I swear!
Fuck! Oh shit! Oh shit, oh shit!
What doesn't kill me pisses me off.
Captain Benitez requesting immediate support at the Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint. These assholes are storming the blockade. If they blow the floodgates, they could put this whole thing underwater.
Why do you want to do that?
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
911, where's your emergency?
Can you hear me? I'm at my store down on Halloween. I need the cops here. I'm being attacked!
Okay. Is your life in danger at this moment, sir?
What do you think? I got the shop fixed up, but these hooligans are about to break through. If I don't get somebody down here, I'll have to take care of myself.
All right, sir. Where's your shop located?
Hostile presence detected.
Draw him out of cover! getting away from us.
I'm out.
Take him down.
Secure.
That was very kind of you.
Now entering a safe area. Warning, you are now leaving the safe area.
I got the best right here.
Agent, it's great to meet you. And I'm sure you feel the same about me. You've probably seen me on television in my legendary role as a special agent on everyone's favorite continuing daytime drama. So I can totally relate to what you're going through. I'll be sending out the intel about our hotspots.
Come check this out.
Hey, New York. It's your Uncle Ricky. We need to talk. Because I'm afraid I'm starting to lose it. This shit I'm hearing, well, let's just say it sounds more like something out of an airport paperback than real life. And no, I cannot believe I just referred to our present state of post-biological terrorism apocalypse as real life. Okay. So, I have not yet been able to confirm this firsthand.
Damn Siberia. tunnel is the major supply line for food, meds, and weapons from the outside world. But we've got a group of rioters with explosives trying to break through the quarantine there. A JTF garrison is doing its best to hold the line, but they're weakening. And if the rioters blast through the floodgates, the tunnel floods, the supply line's cut, and a whole lot of people die. We've got confirmation that Benitez is there in the thick of it. We need that location secured, and Benitez back here at base.
Agent, we've got some communications problems with the network, and I'll need you to check it out. We never did a scene like this, so I can't offer much guidance. Over and out.
Watch what you're doing.
And we got three more bodies since yesterday. Bagged up and decontaminated.
Okay. We should have a pickup for you within the hour.
Great. Honestly, I don't understand how you cope with it. Me, I'm really starting to... Hang on. Something's going on. Sir, you can't be here! This is an official Sarah Recovery Center. You'll have to...
Stand back and no one will get hurt. We're only here for the supplies. No one needs to...
Oh my God! Oh my God!
again.
Whoa, stand down.
Thanks. I guess I get to live a little longer.
Where do you think the virus came from? I wonder how all this shit got started.
Nobody's gonna tell me what to do.
You just... Damn it!
The tunnel is the major supply line for food, meds, and weapons from the outside world. But we've got a group of rioters with explosives trying to break through the quarantine there. A JTF garrison is doing its best to hold the line, but they're weakening. And if the rioters blast through the floodgates, the tunnel floods, the supply lines cut, and a whole lot of people die. We've got confirmation that Benitez is there in the thick of it. We need that location secured and Benitez back here at base.